Hey guys, how's it going? We're back with another Custom Hero Clash video. Who do we want to play today? I kind of like Slark because I like Essence Shift. But, now let's... Lich is quite cool because you can get on them to Chainfrost bouncers. It's a bit of fun. Yeah, do you know what, let's do that. Let's try something like that. Let's try more of a caster. With unlimited chain frost bouncers. Assuming we get chain frost, of course, which I'm sure we will do. Looks like I got a disconnect already. Come on. Loading in always takes a while. Come on. Right. Nearly there. Okay, cool, let's go. We will pick that later. Chain Frost, perfect. Quite like Scream of Pain, low cooldown, decent damage. Probably the best on there, we'll go with that. Very neat is what I want. Kind of depends, really. Definitely don't think we want Agon's Blessing because the Agon stuff for Lich is rather awful. We don't win duels if we get into one early. In fact, that's making me feel like going sunk cost. Can I get Gambler? Can I get Gambler? Should we do one more? Oh, it's a disaster. Absolute disaster. Okay, we'll just get like War Veteran then, I guess. Well, got greedy and it didn't pay off. Oh, Gambler would have been so good. That was just such an easy first bet. Masteries, what do we want? Probably not that. Nah. Maybe shorter cast points. There again, we're gonna have to take some hits, so I think I'm just gonna go with Colossus actually. Spell amp per int. Yeah, well let's give that a go. Let's get some extra spell amp, why not? Small bet. Just because Ursa hasn't got boots, so I don't think he'll be able to keep up. Assuming Bristle doesn't just let him get hits in iron. Should have added more. So let me just say 190, upgrade that, 199, okay. Never really played with Arcane Aura. Do I think it's good? Probably not. Probably not at all. But we can always reroll it later. Surely. Surely Underlord's gotta win that because he's actually got an ability. Yeah. Good, good. I like easy duels like that. Just nice way to make a little bit of money, nothing dramatic, but what I mean, 500-ish? Yeah. Get another point into that. Okay, so they've both got Berserker, and it's Bash versus Fury Swipes, but there's Lifesteal on this side. No level 6s are out, so we'll go like that. How did I miss? Okay, I guess. would have been a good. I've got one. Where is it? No, not ferocity. Ascension. Would have been quite a good little one for me to have, actually. Oh well. I can't skill anything. It doesn't really matter. And I probably want something that's going to keep me alive. So discard. Oh, life break. Perfect. Yeah, just what I was looking for. Shadow amulet, quick. Ah. Oh god, okay, now I potatoed. No, damn it. It's okay, we managed to sell it. It was one step ahead. Kia. There's no way we win this. Yeah. But if anybody thought I could win that, it was, you know, slim to none, for sure. Probably don't build ags, probably just go straight for a Star Force. Maybe grab a casual plate mail. Maybe build the Kaya. Cool. Lovely stuff. Probably don't want life break, we'll just keep maxing this up. But yeah, it does quite a lot already. Who knows, maybe Arcane Aura. Because, I don't know, casters are okay. Your issue you have though is, especially with Lich, relying on Chainfrost, if the last bounce doesn't kill the final creep, you can then struggle sometimes. I'm just kind of worried about invisibility. Is he gonna buy invisibility? 3, 2, okay, I'm gonna go now. Please tell me he hasn't. Okay, no, he hasn't. Ooh. Just hit him. Pretty sure Legion's strong enough to even just kill him through blade mail, to be fair. Scary this early on. Ah, bulwark, perfect. That's really nice. I actually think Bristle wins this quite convincingly, actually. He's just tanky. Is there anything I can finish off here? Can't finish that off. So we'll just get like small bet. Perfect. Yeah, you see, I like Scream of Pain. Just, especially with a bit of spell lamp, you just clear like every wave early on. Usually, first, if you can get to the creeps, like if you can get the creeps within range quickly enough. Yeah, Bristol's got this, not a problem. Just the underworld, like, he does damage, but nowhere near enough. Got kind of no survivability either. Yeah, easy dual win. Okay, bit of an annoying wave, but it's fine. This is on a decently low cooldown. I'll probably leave out the sky stuff for now and then get an Octarine, I think. Gonna save the Scream of Pain for this one. Okay, I did it too early. Good stuff. There we go. Still did okay, fifth. It's not terrible. Growth Bow. I mean, it's a bit of a. None of these are particularly good. Yeah, you know, we'll get a Growth Bow, why not? Let's get another point into. Do we want cast range? No, we'll get another point to bulwark. I'm gonna buy boots for this. And Oh my Jesus. Wow. Right click Lich. Jesus Christ. That was scary. Don't read Russian or whatever that is. I think it's pretty clear that Ark Warden wins this. Heavy bet on that. We did so much damage even through his enrage. I just can't believe we got the first hit bash. Yeah, that nearly did it for me then. Nice. Close, but not close enough. Okay, what we're about 1100. This one. This is an interesting one for sure. I kind of want to give it to the bristle bat, but we're actually going to do a small bat this way. Legion's quite fast. Maybe stay on top of him enough to get enough stats going. Oh, plus the duel. Yeah, nice. Okay, I've got ball maxed out. Lovely. Okay, I think again it's pretty clear. Smart ready up. Always takes me a few rounds to remember to do that. So at the moment we still deal plenty of damage, we don't have to worry about using Chainfrost. And to be fair, it won't do too much until we get unlimited bounces. So we want that. We'll probably take 100 damage because why not, kind of thing. Let's sell that, disassemble, unlock, cool. Ah, this is interesting. I don't think he does enough damage to get through Flesh Golem early on. Cast range. Well, this will be an interesting one. I don't know if this will make a difference, but I'm gonna actually buy them. We'll get life break. And then we're just gonna jump in there really. Let's go, big boy. Oh, okay, never mind. I mean, in all fairness, I don't think I would have won that either way. That looked pretty funny though. And I think I probably would have killed a lot of people. But Luminance, it's just played my aspect in it. I don't deal enough. I don't have enough health to tank my own damage. I think Void wins unless Ursa gets enrage off early, like before the Chrono. Let's go. Probably could have played that better, but that's okay. Pretty clear, I think. Nothing to worry about. I mean, he nearly killed the Arc Warden, but Legion's got like an extra 1300 health on him, so 11, slightly less armor, but it was all magic damage anyway. We don't have to worry about the spider waves, really. Over there for the bulwark aspect of it. Nice easy doorway. Interesting one. I think goes to the void. Just because of Chrono. I think he can kill Arc Warden in time, then he's fine. Okay, we're probably getting to a point where we're going to want to assume. Yeah. Kind of struggling a bit damage wise now. It's probably that sorted though. Yeah, definitely. Goes like an extra 150% spell amp on top of whatever it's given us from the Arcane Aura. It's a low enough cooldown, I don't really need to worry. That's pretty good for us. More mana is fantastic. Lowering magic resistance to people around us. All around. Nothing to really complain about. I think. Yeah. Shadow Shaman. Oh, sorry, I was trying to think of the name there. The only. Oh, you know what? I'm actually going to go small bit this way because of the Abyssal Blade. Well, that did a lot of work. Yeah, I mean, it was. Oh. Sorry, I thought I killed him. Yeah, sorry, it was a long shot to bet on the Ursa. But I thought Abyssal Blade into Overpower with the Time Lock and Furious Weapons might have been enough. But it wasn't. We didn't lose a lot. I'm not too concerned. This should be quite an easy win, I think. Just Life Break in there. Chuck everything on him. And he should die. Especially now that we've got Spell Lifesteal. Go. Hey. There we go. Is that going to cast card rooted? But perfect. I'm probably gonna keep Life Break for a little bit. Need to focus on getting some other items anyway. Definitely wanna get. Do we wanna get Luminance? I feel like we do just because we've got Bulwark. Can Void kill through this? I don't think so. Perfect. Yeah, so I think we want at least the Radiance aspect of it. It's going to be quite rough because of the. Actually, he hasn't got. No. It's pretty good for us. If he casts Chaotic Offering, it doesn't kill us instantly. He's going to ruin himself because he's going to give more balanced targets. Nice. Spell Lifesteal came in handy there. Unlimited bounces now. So Radiant can use this every wave. And there's no reason not to. It's a short enough cooldown. We'll max that out for now. We'll go all in on the Void to win. I think he's crushes that fight completely. I quite like the Cheaty Boots travel to in there, she's just so fast. I say we should use Chainfrost and I just don't. Sounds about right. Yeah, see, this is a bug that I don't really understand, but hey ho. So again, this is going to come down to, I don't know, I do want to give it to the Ursa, definitely. Should I bring it close enough to cast Abyssal Blade, because I know it's not a particularly large cast range. Yeah, okay, never mind. I think I need to stop betting on this Ursa. So he's kind of doing like what people do with track, except doing it with Duel. Except Duel's got a much longer cooldown. And yeah, he hasn't got no talents to get rid of that. I'm fairly confident in his Legion. Because the difference is he can press the attack out of the root, I believe. Whereas I couldn't. And I still survived, so. Yeah, there we go. Easy to win. Where should we get? 700, yeah. It doesn't surprise me that we didn't get a lot. Who's still fighting? Blue. Oh, okay, yeah. Struggling. Definitely struggling a bit there. Okay. We won't go that hard. But I can see what's going to happen here. The one time I won't bet on the Ursa, the Ursa is going to crush it. What have I got? By like auras and stuff. Yeah, like treasures. I mean, if you want to see me open one of these, I've got some glory. Just, I don't know, leave a comment or something. I'm quite happy to go for it, why not? I've got enough to buy this pet. Or we can, like you say, roll for them in the treasure. Yeah. Just let me know. Okay, this should be quite an easy win again. Have I got enough of the... Ah, so close. That's fine though. Should we get a sickle ability? I think I probably should. So I don't actually know how this works, but does that plus that equal 100% damage reduction from the front? Because I know you can do it with, wait, let's try it. No, still definitely taking damage. Probably not. Ah, perfect. So, finish off the luminance. I'm probably re-roll that. See, it doesn't reduce attack speed either, so it's not like even it synergizes well with Shivas or anything. First of all, he'll be fine, but he's starting to struggle a bit, especially the break from the spiders. That'll be the wave that if he dies on any, like soon it'll be that. What do we want though? We probably want an Abaddon Automat. Make Oracle Automat as well. Or Lestrade Automat for the Nihilism. Ouch. Struggling. He needs to get lucky with them bashers. Has he still got Abyssal Bleed? Nope. Oh, I'm glad that wasn't a huge bet. Gotta do some revision later for my accountancy exams. Always fun. Okay, pretty clear where this goes.
Yes.
Probably get this video done. Get it uploaded and then get some revision done. And then maybe try and get another video done later. Try and keep ahead of it all. Ooh. Okay. Oh, that was close. Okay, 3k. Okay, no, that's what we need. We need this. Can't afford it yet. And you can get the arcane blink as well. Which could be a thing to you. Get Bloodthorn first, I think. I think we have Bloodthorn first, then maybe Arcane Blink to you. Then we can like blink and use Chainfrost. Lower its cooldown even further. I did not know he had Guardian Angel. Okay. I should have noticed that. Yeah, I don't see this one going particularly well. Yeah. Ah, nearly. I think what I needed to do. I had to turn to the hit the ball walk side of it, but I didn't, so. You know what, look, let's put some money on the pudge, why not? It's not like we'll be losing a lot. So you can see we have no real issues clearing creep waves. Ah, oh, push one, go me. This one. So what I wanna do here is take them off by Ghost Scepter. Put this on. Yeah, and then just before going to the door, I'll chuck this on myself. Oh, okay, I can't use it while I'm in Fountain, lovely. If that would have been a couple of rounds time, we would have got a loser's curse, and that would have been fantastic. But it's okay. So I actually think Ursa wins this because of Ash of the Deep now. And Doom. I'm going to sell that. If we don't get Arcane Blink, I mean 38 seconds is pretty low anyway, and if we get Spell Prism it'll be even less. Let's get rid of a Life Break for now. Bedlam's pretty good. Midnight Pools used to be really good when this first came out, but now it's just not. But I think it's Firestorm for the percentage base damage. And then we'll buy a Sharp. Oops, forgot to. You should die. Yep. And now I think I want to get rid of the Frost Shield. Aftershock? Cooldowns aren't really low enough to justify it though. Nah, I think I just discard. See, the problem is that sometimes I do wish it would go a bit quicker. Like, I wish people would actually just use the ready up function. Because most people aren't doing anything, they're just sort of sat there. But the game will start to speed up a bit after Roshan. Luckily, I think I can use Disruption to proc the Lincolns on Roshan. I don't really want to use Chainfrost because that's just a big chunk of damage. Nice. Spell Prism, perfect. That's now 36 seconds. Can reroll a bit. Not bad juju. Bad juju might have been a thing. Probably not though. No, got rid of Bulwark, that would have been tragic. Okay, none of that was any at all. Focus fire on the Lich. Anyway, I did a decent amount of damage, so do more than the Arc Warden. Although he's got Furious Wipes and Blood Rage with Shard. Okay, so we do that. And then why not? Just get all the right picks in. Yeah. Cool. Get rid of Focus Fire. Essence Shift. One day I'll get to do an Essence Shift build. Because they're always a bit of fun. I mean, Eclipse is a bit of fun, but I think what I'll do is I'll just see what for. In fact, I've already got it. What am I saying? Let's. Because upgraded Ags with Eclipse is all. Upgraded Eclipse with Ags, I mean, is always a bit of fun. Although, I feel like this guy's about to absolutely ruin me. Maybe not. Oh, okay. Ah. troll ultimate, man. And the worst thing was that I actually won that duel if he just wasn't literally unkillable. Problem is, as soon as we start getting loser's curses, we just die. Like, some builds can survive a little bit. Nah, we just won our backs. Perfect again. Arcane Aura. I think it goes. Just need some more survivability. Decrepify. It's a bit of fun, but I don't think it's the solution. Blast off is definitely not the solution. Jesus Christ. Jackpot. He's very happy with that. Oh my lord, just give me some survivability, please. Perfect. You should die at the same time. Yeah. Lovely. Oh, flesh sheep intelligence. You know what? Yeah, why not? More spell lifesteal, a lot more spell amp. We hurt, like, really hurt. We'll just swap Eclipse for some survivability B. Or we get rid of Scream of Pain because Firestorm is just better. It does actual percentage based damage. Yeah, I think that's my plan, get rid of Scream of Pain. It's good, but not good enough. About to get quite a bit of money, so we should be able to re-roll it at least twice, I reckon. I hate when it starts lagging because of like marksmanship and stuff. Bristleback's a bad one for it as well. Bristleback tends to make the game lag a lot. Sure, let's get a frost shield again. Why not? Got reincarnation, of course he has, why not? Oh god, guys, we're gonna blade mail. What a thing. That was just like stack strength. Damage wise we're fine, but if we lose one more duel, it's game over. And it's so annoying because we get like, our build's actually kind of cool. Frostbitten army is a bit of an annoying one, but we should be fine. Going. I saw the Arctic Burn, but we don't right click, so. No. I would have got Chrono if we went into a duel then, but we're not, so it doesn't really matter. Perfect, cool. That's what we wanted. Just go like that. Okay. Yeah, I was gonna say Urza did the right thing today. You just have to brute force. You can't like beat around the bush and keep running off. Because he'll just weigh you down. So you might as well just stand and fight and hopefully your lifesteal and your Fury Swipes overpowering. And in that case they did, so worked out in his favour for sure. Bristle's still fine, yeah, no one seems to be really struggling. I think Eclipse is the next one to go. It's a bit of fun in duels, but I don't think it's good enough. It's definitely not good enough, actually. Oh, damn it. It's fine. Got low cooldowns. Plus being in the fountain. I'll be back online for the next fight for sure. See, Void's starting to lack damage a bit. Now this is going to be a rough wave. Without a doubt. But it's okay. This doesn't hit creeps, I don't think. Okay, what? Seems better for duels. Slow and steady, but it's fine. Can I start myself again? Nice. Jeez, yeah, you can see why he lags the game. Does he take any damage? Yeah, I don't think he's completely. Oh. Can I do anything here? Probably not, I'll be honest. Ah, lovely. Yeah. Well, that sucks. I didn't know he had invisibility before that. Ah, man. I mean, we're still okay. Our cooldowns are still lower than what they would be, just normally. So we can probably afford one more loser's curse. And we're top five, so. It's going to be hard, though, to beat some of these builds. If we even can. I need to make sure I've got enough money for our Lincolns next time. Okay, so maybe we will not survive as long as I thought we would. Who knows? No. Damn it. Oh, okay, no. Oh, yeah, I forgot. As long as Chainfrost kills the wave, we'll keep going. That's kind of wild. I think I need to get rid of Doom. I need to actually survive. So let's just do like a that. Blur maybe. It's going to depend a lot on. Yes, okay, cool. Let's get some strength. But yeah, one more loser's curse, and I don't think we'll survive. Especially because at the moment they're all going to die at different times. Oh, there we go. I don't know if you can get through the bristle back, I'll be honest with you. Bristle. Okay, we're top four. Nice. I'm going to give it to the bristle back. I'm going to go that. Yeah, let's go that hard. Why not? You can't beat that guy. Okay. Oh. Come on. Let's see. Can the chain frost do it? Keep it in one more. Oh, I thought it'd like. Ah, oh, okay. It must just be like you've got a couple of seconds after death to do it. Gained a bit of MMR, you know. It's not too bad. But yeah, that'll do it for today, guys. Top four, you know, not fantastic, could be better, could be worse kind of thing. Yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. As always, Twitter DMs are open, please do reach out. And there will be links to charities in the bio of this video, you know, if you would like more professional help than what I'd be able to provide. But yeah, take care, guys, and I'll see you next time.